Mark Chook. No, the other one. Yeah. It's Jacob Chook Wineman and Mark in the Dark. Newhouse. Together for one night only, Chook in the Dark.
Well, here we are, the best man speech.
You know, most grooms on their wedding day, they're worried about, will the bride turn up? Or what will the weather be like? Or how much is this costing me? But not Dean, not Dean. All he cared about, what's Mark going to say?
What's he going to drink?
He called me daily. You can't say this, you can't say that. Say something nice about them, you can't talk about that story. He even sent me YouTube videos of other people's best man speeches. And I would have used them, I would have used them all. But there was nobody called Dean and Liz in those speeches. So I was forced to write my own. Who ever imagined they'd be at Dean Sunshine's wedding anyway? And not just those of you that thought he was gay, but who ever dreamed that this day would come? I'll tell you the answer to that. It's nobody. Dean and Liz, bride and groom, husband and wife. Yeah. You know, it brings a tear to my eye to see young kids in love. Well, kind of young. Before I continue, I should introduce myself for those of you who are unsure who I am. My name's Mark Newhouse, and I've known Dean for over 35 years. We were the Baldwin boys. And we fought hard in our struggle against the Caulfield crew, and we were a formidable team. Through the epic Skate City days, where Dean claimed to have rescued me from getting bashed by bogans. To the BMX years in the windsurfing era, we stuck together through all adversity like mates do. Now, it hasn't always been easy to be Dean's friend. He's a complicated character. Those of you that have gone out for breakfast, lunch and dinner will know this. Dean likes things done his way. I see you all coming in black and white. That's right. But I'm persevering and we'll remain great friends. So you'll understand my surprise when Dean invited me to be his best man, when I found out I'd be sharing best man duties. That's right. So to Wyman. He's got a cute nickname, they call him the Chooker. But is he the best man or am I? Now at first I thought Dean didn't want to hurt our feelings. But those that know Dean will know their concern for his mate's feelings not always high up there on the I'm sure you all know Dean's motto, strip but fair, and his two-strike rule. Which is also evident by the empty chairs in tonight, for those poor souls that didn't make a cut. Poor fellas, they didn't live up to the lofty standard with Dean and Liz. All you guys made the cut, so that's okay. Although it has been brought to my attention that that two-strike rule is now a one-strike rule. And this poses some problem for all of you for future events. So I put it to you, Dean Sutton, and I put it to you today. Who is the best man? Is it me? We're all running for all of it.